today's video, I am going to cook some black pepper prawn with fresh tomato.
Now we can put our fresh tomato.